In this video, we're going to look at the structure and function of a prokaryotic cell. Prokaryotes include members of the two domains, archaea and bacteria. Prokaryotes are organisms that do not possess a nucleus. They have a simple cell structure that lacks compartmentalization into organelles. E. coli is an example of a prokaryote and a prokaryotic cell. Prokaryotic cells can have what is called the capsule or slime capsule on the outside of the cell. The capsule is a thick layer made of polysaccharides. It functions in protecting the cell from drying out and also in helping them attach to surfaces. In from this, they may have a cell wall. This cell wall is rigid and made of peptidoglycan. The function of the cell wall is to provide structural support by maintaining the shape of the cell and also to prevent it from bursting from turgor pressure. In from this is the cell membrane. The cell membrane is semipermeable, and its function is in the regulation of materials moving in and out of the cell through the membrane. At the end of the prokaryote, there can be long extensions called flagellum. The function of the flagellum is in locomotion. On the surface, a prokaryote may have small hair-like extensions called pili, singular pilus. There are two kinds of pili that have separate functions. Attachment pili, which function in helping the bacteria adhere to a surface, and sex pili, that help in bacterial conjugation where they swap DNA with one another. Inside the cell, there is the cytoplasm and the genetic material. The genetic material of the cell includes the nucleoid. The nucleoid is the region where the DNA is located in prokaryotes. It consists of the genophore, which is the circular DNA strand. Prokaryotes may also have plasmids, which are small autonomous pieces of circular DNA that are able to be transferred between bacteria in what is known as horizontal gene transfer. Within the cytoplasm is a gel-like liquid called the cytosol, which functions as the site of most metabolism within the prokaryotic cell. Within the cytoplasm, there are also ribosomes. The ribosomes in prokaryotic cells are smaller, 70S, than those in eukaryotic cells, which are 80S. The function of the ribosomes is in the synthesis of proteins during translation. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.